what he's doing now is he's rolling in the sand. It's called dust bathing. Now obviously today it won't really be dust bathing, it'll be mud bathing. What he does is he's covering his skin with all this fine dust and the mud and so on that's in the road at the moment. You'll see what they've actually done is they've kicked. See how they kick open the sand? And then they'll roll in them. That helps to get rid of all the ticks and the parasites that's on their skin.
Hello.
Huh.